written by Don Ciccone, here's Mr. Dieingly Sad.